The American dream doesn't require a college degree. The Biden administration gets that. The president's plan is bringing back American manufacturing jobs, creating new, high-paying jobs in clean energy, jobs that stay here and can't be outsourced. Learn more